Berosh Hashanah Yikatevun Yom Tzom Kippur Yechatemun Berosh Hashanah Yikatevun Yom Tzom Kippur Yechatemun Berosh Hashanah Yikatevun Yom Tzom Kippur Yechatemun Kama yavarun vechama vechama yibareyun berosh hashanah yikatevun uvyon tzom kippur yechatemun berosh hashanah Yikatevun uvyom tzom kippur yechatemun mechye miyamut mivekitzo umivekitzo Vacherev me vachaya mi varam mi vatsama berosh hashanah yikatevun uyom tzom kippur yechatemun Berosh Hashanah Yikatevun Uvyom Tzom Kippur Yechatevun Mevarash Berosh Hashanah Yikatevun Mevarash Umevamagefa Berosh Hashanah Yikatevun Berosh Hashanah Yikatevun Uyom Tzom Kippur Yechatemun Berosh Hashanah Yikatevun Uyom Tzom Kippur Yechatemun Mianuach Yashkit Umi Toraf Mi Shalev Umi Tyaser Mi Ani Umi Ashir Mi Ushpal Umi Arun
On Rosh Hashanah this is written. On the fast of Yom Kippur, this is sealed. How many will pass away from this world? How many will be born into it? Who will live and who will die? Who will reach the ripeness of age? Who will be taken before their time? Who by fire and who by water? Who by war and who by beast? Who by famine and who by drought? Who by earthquake and who by plague? Who by strangling and who by stoning, who will rest and who will wander, who will be tranquil and who will be troubled, who will be calm and who tormented, who will live in poverty and who in prosperity, who will be humbled and who exalted.
Uteshuva, utefila, utzedaka, mavirin edro agezera.
Together, but through return to the right path, through prayer and righteous giving, we can transcend the harshness of the decree.